Hallelujah. Good morning, my dear friends in Christ. We begin this Sunday reflection in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. We thank God for another day of worship. Today is the first Sunday in ordinary time, year B. And also the church celebrates the feast of the baptism of our Lord Jesus Christ. Our reading is from the Gospel of Mark chapter 1 from verse 7 to 11. And the topic is titled, This is my beloved Son, in whom I am well pleased. This is my beloved Son, in whom I am well pleased. We are very familiar with testimonials from schools and institutions. A testimony speaks about your person and character. When people see it, they have an idea of who you are and what you are capable of doing. What is people's testimony about you? What kind of a person are you? In your lifetime, how will people describe you? In our passage of today, God gave a testimony about the Lord Jesus Christ. Christ is God's beloved Son, and God is happy and pleased with him. Men may say good things about you, but what is God saying about you? Can God say that you are his beloved child? Is he happy with you? Our Lord got this good testimony because he humbled himself and submitted to be baptized by John the Baptist. He did not say he is the savior of the world and so he cannot go so low to be baptized by John. No, he never did that. But rather, he humbled himself. The humility and obedience of the Lord Jesus Christ earned him God's recognition as a beloved son. The testimony of men about you is important. But the testimony of God about you is most important. Hear me again. The testimony of men about you is important. But the testimony of God about you is most important. Are you God's beloved son? Are you God's beloved daughter? The way you to earn God's recognition as a beloved son or daughter is to be humble and obedient. You have to be humble and obedient in order to earn God's recognition as a beloved son or daughter. May God help us to be acceptable to him so that he will be pleased with us through Christ our Lord. Amen. I pray that this 2021, the Lord will call you by your name and say, you are my beloved son. You are my beloved daughter in whom I am well pleased. May it be so for us in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen and amen. Happy Sunday and have a fruitful week ahead. You are highly blessed. Amen. Thank you, Jesus.